Why did I start rapping? I mean, honestly, at first it was just for fun. I mean, I love the music, so it just seemed that naturally I would one day want to become what I love. So, I mean, really it just started out with my older brothers putting me on the hip-hop before I could even talk. And then just writing dumb shit to be funny until people really told me I had talent.
I guess you could say with hard work, anything's possible. And this idea is no different when it comes to making music. You gotta work hard to let your artistic and creative thoughts shine through. You gotta work hard to grind and promote yourself and the products you put your heart into. You gotta work hard to network and surround yourself with supportive and positive people. You gotta work hard to separate yourself from competitors. What makes you stand out in the room? I guess it's kind of funny when you think about it. Music's the only small part of this process.
I mean, it's a rare opportunity to have a group of childhood friends who will be good at rapping. Wanna do better for my parents, had them financially set. So many people put faith in this making, I feel obligated my support. We got the look, the sound, and the mindset to be in the game. I can't think of a better way of life than to have to rap for a living. I wanna work a 9-to-5 my whole life. I want a story to tell my children and their children. I wanna be more than the average dude. I feel we're all better than the dudes out now. We can mold any genre. Town like that don't come along so often.
It's diverse elegance. Some people have a hard time trying to pronounce that, so they could just call it DE for short. If you listen to our music, you can tell that we get it in. We go hard every single time, because when we touch the mic, we try to create masterpieces. The courtesy of Jersey is no exception to that. The CD, which is hosted by the world-famous DJ On Point, is proof that we have what it takes to be mentioned with some of the greatest names in hip-hop. From the person who loves to hear a good beat to one that analyzes every last lyric, our songs have something everybody can enjoy. Because our job is to make music that the people love. So that's what we're going to do.